stood on the block and I clocked me a check. Switch with a stick, turn the Glock to a tech. Rollie on my wrist, big rocks on my neck. When I ain't have a dime, still got my respect. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Young Woo back with another On The Block News reaction, man. How y'all doing out there, man? That's what's happening, man. I appreciate y'all, man, for fucking with me like y'all always have, man. If y'all don't know, my link's always in the description. Y'all want to check out my music, check me out on other social media platforms. Tap in with me in my DM because I'm always on Instagram. You know, my Facebook, I do got a Facebook, but Instagram is the best place to catch me at. I just got a TikTok, too, so I'm new to that platform. So make sure y'all follow me on all my social medias, all my platforms. But listen, man, we finna get into Drew Brees, Concrete. Yeah, you feel me? My fans are tapped in once again. You feel me? Concrete. I'm thinking he talking about he's solid, but I don't know because I ain't heard the song before. So I don't want to make no wrong assumptions. All I know that I can say that I'm right about is my fans ain't been wrong since they've been rocking with me from day one. And they still rocking with me. I still got new fans tapping in and rocking with me. So, man, I know that even off this video, it's going to be more people. I'm going to get more reactions, requests. So tap in. Keep them because I need them. You feel me? Y'all keep me going. Y'all who I do this shit for. Y'all keep me motivated. Y'all keep me inspired. So I try to do the same thing for y'all. But listen, man. Let's get this shit going.
Nigga. Straight like that, you heard? Nigga.
Yeah. Huh? Nigga. Look. Yeah. Hey, I'm a rock cause I got Rada in my bloodline. And I'm a shot cause I got shotters in my bloodline. You looking for me, you can catch me on that front line. I'm in these streets like concrete. Hey, I'm a rock cause I got Rada in my bloodline. And I'm a shot cause I got shotters in my bloodline. You looking for me, you can catch me on that front line. I'm in these streets like concrete.
I'm a Rada, I got Radas in my bloodline. I'm a shotter, I got shotters in my bloodline. You looking for me, you can find me on the front line. I'm outside like concrete. Listen, real shit, I'm on the front line. Nigga, I'm a hustler, my nigga. I'm telling y'all the truth. I really be outside, my nigga. You can catch me if you looking for me. But you ain't gonna find me trying to look for me on some bullshit. Because I'm not gonna drop my location for you to find me. But if you hit me up on some business shit, you got a bag for me, I could come to you. I come to you cause I'm outside and I'm going to get that money regardless. You feel me? Real shit.
And if you got it and I wanted that 40 off the hip, my little niggas in the field, they get it off the bit. I'm in and out the bay with $30,000 trips. I catch a sucker lagging, no, I'm busting off the rip. Get through when
I... You got it and I wanted this 40 coming off the hip. My young niggas in the street getting it off a bitch. Yeah, that's what they doing. He saying his young niggas pimping cause he ain't doing that. He on some rap shit. You feel me? He legit with his shit. Never know if he not legit all the way, but I'ma just say he legit, right? And his young niggas in the street, cause that's how it be. When niggas get to a certain age and they make it out, it's still a whole nother generation right behind them. And you know, and you being a generation before them, you got a mentor them, so you don't, even though they doing bad shit, you don't just leave them in the gutter, you feel me? You still have a relationship with them. They respect you, you respect them. You try to get them guidance when you can, type shit, you know?
And they came back in that relax. We all got them blocks that coming quick with a still. We bouncing on the feet, we ain't rolling down. We all these niggas still sneak pissing. We understand real look.
All of us got Glocks. They all come with extenders and we doing walk-ups. We ain't rolling down windows. You niggas sneak this and we ain't trying to figure out riddles. Yeah. He saying all them motherfuckers got sticks on them. They all modified. They probably got the beans on them bitches too. Yeah, nigga, we doing walk-ups because we trying to hit our target. Like, yeah, we don't want to hit no innocent bystanders. It be kids outside. You feel me? Innocent women outside because not all women are innocent. A lot of women be instigating shit. But, yeah, hit your target, bro. Hit your target. Yeah, we ain't doing the sneak diss. He talking about the sneak diss and, like, we ain't trying to figure out riddles. Like it's too hard to figure out, like, damn, is that nigga dissing me? Is he talking about me? I had niggas thinking, like, trying to figure out riddles in my songs. Like, niggas come to me, like, what the fuck? Like, nigga, this is somebody. Like, nigga, do you know what type of nigga I am? I'm fly, my nigga. I get around the world, my nigga. I've been everywhere, my nigga. I done seen a whole lot of shit, my nigga. For anybody to just think, assume my shit is about them and I ain't told them it's about them, they crazy. They wish, niggas wish, motherfuckers wish I'll make a song about them. Anybody I made a song about, they know. They know. You know who I'm talking about. Because I don't sneak this. You feel me? I just, when I say something about somebody, you going to know I'm talking to you. And you come ask me, I'm going to tell you. on my mama.
Seconds making dirty, come and give me, nigga. Stop sign on my seat, that's a 50, nigga. And I ain't turned down shit that go to any, nigga. If you ain't with me, you against me, nigga. Yeah, if 5-0 just hit the block and turn the duck on. I'm gonna spin it all, I got some bands, I probably fuck off. If you ain't rockin' with my team, then nigga, fuck y'all. The 40 grand, all the 40 things, that's all y'all. Hey, I'm a rock, cause I got Roddy in my bloodline. And I'm a shot, cause I got Shotty in my bloodline. You looking for me, you can catch me on that front line. I'm in these streets like concrete. And I'm a rock, cause I got Roddy in my bloodline. And I'm a shot, cause I got Shotty in my bloodline. You looking for me, you can catch me on that front line. I'm in these streets like concrete. And pay your fee and play the seats, just don't play with me. Ask about me, well, in these streets, they know I play the keys. And I ain't tryna hear shit, so niggas say the speech. I'm bouncing out of whips, nigga, I let that 40 speak. We got on hands.
I'm bouncing out that whip, nigga, I let that 40 listen. And I ain't tryna hear shit, I ain't tryna speak. I bounce out that whip, let that 40 speak on a real. Pay a fee, but anything, just don't play with me. Streets know, and they know a nigga play for keeps. Yeah, bro, flowing on this motherfucker. Bro, flowing like a motherfucker, my nigga. I'm feeling it, real shit. I like the confidence behind it, and I like the flow. I like the delivery. I ain't gonna lie, cause I'm real rap type shit. You know, I listen to the music all around, but when it comes to this real rap shit, I love this real rap shit.
Everything, them suckers hate that shit. I started off with a zone, I had to make it fit. And when it's time to lay it down, you know who in that whip. You hold a sucker, tore it off, you know it made me strip.
The suckers hate that shit. I started off with a zone, I had to make it flip. Yeah. The real hustlers know. The real hustlers know. Matter of fact, the real entrepreneurs know. From the street drug dealers, nigga, to the motherfucking Walmart, because it's all product. You see your whole expenses a whole. You see what you gotta spend, right? You like, I'ma spend that. And then you break it down. And this is what you wanna make. So you set a goal. You wanna flip this shit. Just say you wanna double it. Alright, just say you spent 100 on whatever the fuck. Some legal product, illegal product, t-shirts, whatever the fuck. CDs, whatever. You wanna turn that shit into 200. So you break it down the way you break it down. On a real, and it gotta make sense, and you gotta like the way it sounds. You feel me? Real shit. But
and I get slipped up, they wanna see me dead now. Ain't niggas faking, niggas hating, I got bread now. I got the case, and they was hoping I went fair now. I make money moves, nigga, I don't stand around. They
love to see me broke, but nigga, I got bread now. I caught a case, they was hoping I was fed bound. Listen, yeah, nigga, we still fighting them cases, nigga, yeah, God got me, though, God got me, they gonna drop that shit, though, yeah, we gonna get it right, though, and then we gonna go the legal right, and we gonna carry the right way, we gonna conceal how we supposed to conceal, and make it real, real shit, or everything, because you already know, just by looking at me and what I talk about, I'm a nigga on the block, I like getting money, I like to protect myself, so you already know if a nigga like me catch a case, what is gonna fall in the lines of, you know, it's gonna be trying to get some money, you feel me, or trying to protect myself, so guess what, you already know how that shit go, I ain't gotta say too much for the internet.
Five niggas spook, they hear them gun sound, you hear them ambulance coming, that's a man down, and you ain't trying to get no money, you niggas laying around, and you ain't trying to kill nothing, you niggas playing around. Hey, I'm a rock, cause I got Ryder in my bloodline, and I'm a shot, I got Shotty in my bloodline, you looking for me, you can catch me on that front line, I'm in these streets like concrete, I'm a rock, cause I got Ryder in my bloodline, and I'm a shot, I got Shotty in my bloodline, you looking for me, you can catch me on that front line, I'm in these streets like concrete.
I'm in the streets like concrete, on the front line, and you know I got heat. I ain't worried about the feds, but I know they watch me. On the real hating ass niggas trying to copy. Big 40 on my hip, in the clip stocky. On the real nigga try to run up and I dropped him, popping. On the real trying to find out where the guap be. Niggas ain't moving right, they be moving sloppy. There you have it, man. Drew Brees, concrete. You already know how I'm feeling. You feel me? You should have added me on a song or shoot that shit, man. Whenever you got another song, my nigga, tap in with your boy Young Woo, cause nigga, I got some shit to say. You see how I came off the dome with it. You feel me? Real shit. But listen, man, make sure y'all throw this nigga in y'all playlist. All his songs, I'ma throw this motherfucker in my playlist. Matter of fact, I'm finna look for that instrumental. You feel me? See what I can do to it. Now I'm just fucking with y'all. Make sure y'all hit that like, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, man. Not later, but right now. My name is Young Woo. This is On the Block News.
Moving at work, trying to dodge in the rest. It's gonna be gone in an hour or less. Switch up my stash, I might change up my spot. I done seen niggas turn gangster to cop. I bought my head, but I made me a knot. First thing I bought is a chain and a watch. No pillow talking when they need stops. Made up a plot and they gave up his drop. Stick with a switch when I'm banging my Glock. AR-15 slanging the top. Can't be gang if you hang with the ops. Asking for smoke, get you fatally shot. Niggas die every day, don't be another couch. See no ghost guns, niggas straight from the factory. If I don't kill them, then the bullets gon' factor me. Hit him with the drum like the energizer battery. Stood on the block and I clock me a check. Switch with a stick, turn the Glock to a tech. Rollie on my wrist, big rocks on my neck. When I ain't have a dime, still got my respect. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack. Choppers on choppers, we got them on deck. When it's war time, we pop to your sack.